One man is dead while a woman is battling for her life following a robbery in Tamana on Thursday night. According to reports, 53-year-old John J.J. Samaroo and his wife Swarsatee Susan Samaroo were attacked at their mini-mart located at Section 2 Road on Four Roads. Reports say two masked men came into the mini-mart attempting to rob the place and attack the couple. Mr. Samaroo died at the scene while his wife was taken to the hospital. Investigations are continuing.